New at 4, members of the Franklin County Board of Commissioners have rescinded their motion defying Governor Inslee's stay-at-home order. The board says their action was based on legal advice, and they are now reviewing further implications of their previous decision to reopen the county. Yesterday, Governor Inslee sent the board a letter saying they were violating state law. The stay-at-home order is in effect in Washington until May 4th.